fucking use that fucking vial!
With Elm, I'm back with Bloodborne. Now, usually I try to advance in a certain area and do a video about the boss at the end. But this time, well, I guess you'll see. Alright. Hey, big guy. How's it going? Aw, he's asleep. Kill him! Well, he's asleep! Go, go, go! Quickly! Quickly, Hunter! Oh, man, he's all comfy. He's getting drink from a beautiful lady. That has no head. Oh, no! Oh no, he's got a headache! He's hungover! Oh no, just like Daddy! No! Daddy, no! Quickie! I didn't mean to wake you! I'll get you a beer! It's okay! No, please! Oh no, it's too late! He has the same scrappy beard! Oh no! Jesus!
Shame me, but I can't take this boss.
It's not so much that I can't do it. I've done it before. But this boss annoys the crap out of me! So, here we go. Let's go! What? Okay, I got distance, Come on. You go do something. Okay, there. Okay, do that. That's fine. Okay. Pump. Move, move, move. Do something. Come on, do something. Puke or do something. Okay. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna risk it. Puke or do something. Come on. I fucking got you, you idiot! You fucking piece of shit! But here, I love you. Marry me. No, I'm serious. Marry me. You were the MVP, man. Your sacrifice made this possible. You did great, my friend. Thank you very much. Alright, guys. I'm gonna leave that there. I can't end anymore. I can't. If you guys made it to the end, thanks a lot. Please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.